Sit down, Mr. Carroll.
Thank you, sir.
Now, what can I do for you, Mr. Cairo?
May a stranger offer condolences for your partner's unfortunate death?
Thanks.
Is there, Mr. Spade, as the newspapers imply, a certain relationship between that unfortunate happening and the death a little later of the man Thursby? I beg your pardon, no. More than idle curiosity prompted my question. See, Mr. Spade, I'm trying to recover ornament that, shall we say, has been mislaid.
Uh-huh.
I thought and hoped you could assist me. The ornament is a statuette. Black figure of a bird. I am prepared to pay on behalf of the figure's rightful owner the sum of $5,000 for its recovery. I am prepared to promise that, what is the phrase? No questions will be asked.
$5,000 is a lot of money. Yes, Effie? No, that'll be all. Just be sure to lock the door behind you on your way out. Good night. $5,000 is...
You will clasp your hands together at the back of your neck. I intend to search your offices, Mr. Spade. I warn you, if you attempt to prevent me, I shall certainly shoot you.
Go ahead and search.
Will you please come to the center of the room? You'll have to make certain that you're not armed. What you did to my shirt.
Sorry. But imagine my embarrassment when I found out that $5,000 offer was just hooey.
Mr. Spade, my offer is genuine. I am prepared to pay $5,000 for the figure's return. You have it?
No.
But if it isn't here, why did you risk serious injury to prevent my searching for it?
Why don't you sit around here and let people come in and stick me up?
Certainly, it is only natural that I try to save the owner such a considerable expense, if possible.
Who is he?
Mr. Spade, you'll forgive my not answering that question.
Yeah, well, I think we'd be better off all around if we put our cards on the table.
No, I do not think it would be better. You see, Mr. Spade, if you know more than I do, then I shall profit by your knowledge. So will you, to the extent of $5,000.
Well, there's nothing like $5,000 here.
Oh, you want some assurance of my sincerity. Retainer, would that do?
It might.
You will take, say, $100?
No, I will take, say, $200. Now, let's see. Your first guess was that I had the bird. There's nothing to that. What's your second guess?
That you know where it is, or at least you know it is where you can get it.
You're not hiring me to do any murders or burglaries, but simply to get it back, if possible, in an honest, lawful way.
If possible, but in any case, with discretion. When you wish to contact me, sir, I'm staying at the Hotel Belvedere, room 635. I sincerely expect the greatest mutual benefit from our association, Mr. Spade. Oh, may I please have my gun now?
Oh, sure. I'd forgotten all about it.
You will please clasp your hands together at the back of your neck. I intend to search your offices.
Sure. Go ahead. I won't stop you.